What up, it's your buddy Mark. I'm about to really switch gears now. I just realized or saw somewhere that March 15th was the day that we lost Nate Dogg. And man, so I want to play a little tribute to him, the Hook King. I mean, at first, I didn't even know where to start. Almost every big rapper has a song of Nate Dogg, but I figured, you know, if you've been watching me, I like to start at the beginning. So we're gonna do Warren G, Nate Dogg, Regulate, back in 1993. It was the first song I heard by Nate Dogg, and I think Warren G. Alrighty. Regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good. Warren G was Dr. Dre's cousin. And it's amazing how stuff works out. And then Warren G, he was counting Dre to listen to his boy Snoop's demo. And then that's how they all came together. And then Nate Dogg was friends with Snoop and Warren G and joined Dre. And, you know, sometimes shit just works out. And I like how they all they're all like part of Death Row together and then all came back together after that. With the steel, if you know what I mean, Ernie T. Regulators! Mama! It was a clear black night, a clear white night. I could almost sing every word. On the streets, trying to consume some search for the E, so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, swimming all alone. Yes, hit the east side of the air. That voice. Classic. Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, they don't need to tweak. All you skirts know what's up with 213. So I hung some left on 21 and me with some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers put some heat, so I said, damn, what's next? Nate talking that gangster shit. You gotta throw in some pauses. Think about what, like, when Dre's producing you, the perks it brings you, because not only do you get Dre beats, but you get Nate Dogg a feature. Like, you know, when Pac first came in Death Row, he got Dre beats, and we'll probably be doing that one tonight, the Pac and Nate Dogg, It's All About You. And then it happened to Eminem and Nate Dogg got a few songs together. 50 Cent, as soon as that first song, that first album, Dre beats. Man, it's like a bonus. You get Dre behind Evan's Exhibit, I think. But then he branched out. Even people that Dre wasn't producing and Dre nothing to do with, they were paying Nate Dogg for the hook. Got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E. The woman to the G. Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate pain. But Nate Dogg and the D-Child were in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chorus broke down and just sing real nice with ya. Me right. You're bringing a girl to the hotel, you're only bringing there for one reason. Or maybe high from the cost. Then you probably still end up there for the other thing too.
to a whole new era. T-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level. The rhythm is the bass, and the bass is the treble. Chords, strings, we brings melody. T-Funk, where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist.
Yeah, it was a new type of music. It's funky. With the gangster twist. I picked that one first because that was more than just Nate Dogg doing the hook. He was half the song. And it was the first, as far as I can remember, the first song I heard by Nate Dogg. And man, just, I'm so happy I was able to see him live. And got to see him, Snoop, Dre, Eminem, all working together live. It was an amazing experience. And seeing all those rappers on one stage, never forget it. Best concert I've ever been to. Not just saying that, I've said this in previous videos, that that was, out of all the concerts I've been to, that was the best one. Because I grew up with Snoop and Dre, so seeing them live was huge. But then to have Eminem and Nate Dogg and Exhibit all on stage at once doing Bitch Please Do, it's fucking amazing. Alright, peace. If you like that, please hit sub and the subscribers. Thank y'all for watching. Alright, peace.